Welcome back, everyone. I want to get back to that breaking news in Luverne. A shooting has left a victim injured there. That victim shot in the head is what we're hearing from police. But our crews, News 4's Cameron Taylor, just got to the area. Cameron, what more have you learned?
Yeah, Tracy, we just got here in the last few minutes, and we're working to find out what led to this police presence at this apartment complex tonight. You see several police officers here at the scene. We did walk over there a little bit earlier. We saw one officer with their gun drawn. At this point, we're working to find out what led to this situation. As you just said, they do say that someone was shot in the head. We're working to find out if they're looking for someone at this point. A lot of neighbors have asked us what was going on as well because they weren't aware of a shooting happening, and we did tell them that information this evening. We do know a police spokesperson is on the way to give us more information, and once we have an update, we'll be sure to pass it along. Tracy.
All right. Thanks so much, Cameron, and expect to hear more on your News 4 app. We're going to continue following this story. Check our app and website for the latest developments if we're not on the air live here at News 4 at 6.